Easy go.
Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. You know what, that's right. Maybe this is where they were all kept going, all the guys I couldn't find. I have my dog in the room with me, so if you can hear him in the background, I apologize. And I just got worked. I got almost both of them down to half health, though. I forgot about that double little thing there. Excuse me, sorry about that. Alright, well, that was unfortunate. Let's keep going, though. This will be the last co-op episode, I believe. Maybe. I don't know, we'll have to see. But let's continue on. Oh, we're back! I tried starting this earlier, but it just wasn't working. Same guys. Same two pursuers. Each of them are worth 15k? Nice. Change that. There we go. That's looking better. I got a really good feeling here. I got a feeling that tonight is going to be a good night. Yes. No! No!
No! No!
Of course, I just had to say something. Like, I have a good feeling about this one. I am really mad now because that could have been another 50-some thousand souls for me. Alright. More of the same. Let's sit and wait. Hello and welcome back. Dark Souls 2. I'm not really helping these guys right now. Heal up, brothers. Oh, I was trying to dodge. What is this other guy doing? Ow. Ooh, with the backstab. What's our shady giraffe doing? can.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Don't worry, boys. Sorry if you can hear my dog barking in the background there. Hello, trooper. That was a fun little run. I ain't gonna knock that one. I'm kinda disappointed that that guy got all those souls and like didn't even join the fight until the ass end of it. That is kinda BS right there, but... Oh well, what are you gonna do? Alright. Sit and wait again. Hey, we got another. These summons are coming so quick, I can hardly keep up. Oh, of course, you gotta resummon the guy that didn't do nothing. Praise that sun, brother. This is intense. Very, very intense. Oh, we got two out. That's not good. Ow. Double heal, brothers. I believe this is three friends here, all working together. I'll find out if they summon me in again after this. Hopefully. Because if they do, I'll go down to the next bonfire and lay my sign down there. I don't know how he delayed that. That was cool, though. Oh. Okay, so that was a waste of a silver talisman. It's quite unfortunate. Well, let's see if we get the third one. If I don't get summoned in a couple minutes, I'm gonna go rest at the other bonfire and try there. So, we'll see.